Let's put.
Thank you.
to the dog. He didn't even grab the phone.
Por favor, ¿cuál es? Well, I'll load them up. I'll find a car.
You guys need any hands?
So, sir, if you could, please tell us your name and spell your last name.
It's going to be Hassan Al-Jabbar.
How do you spell your last name?
A-L-J-A-B-E-R.
And you're the manager or the owner?
Manager.
And what's the name of the company?
National City AutoMaxx.
And what happened this morning?
Some guy on drugs walked in, grabbed all the keys, and left the place. And one of our guys right here was following him. So this guy took out a gun, shot in the air, and he backed away. But he called the cops and everything, so he's been here ever since, like, 9:45.
Actually had a real gun?
Pretty sure it was a real gun because the sound of it and all. Yeah, it sounded
like. Did he actually shoot at your employees?
No, he shot in the air.
Okay, and how many keys did he take to your business?
Probably 40 plus.
This is the car keys?
Yes.
Okay, anything you'd like to add, sir?
Oh, that's it.
Thank you so much for your time.
Thank you.